What's up, guys? I'm back again with another video. And guys, this time, I'm going to show you guys another one. One of the most effective cleaner for cleaning leather, vinyl, cloth, carpet, you know, tires, wheels. Excuse me, I did a video on this before. But this one here is very strong and can really save you a lot of money, man. This is called Zep Commercial, Zep Industrial Purple Cleaner and Degreaser. Now, this stuff here, you can pick this up right in your Walmart store for right at 10 bucks. And the good part about this product, guys, is concentrated formula. It makes up to 25 gallons. So 25 gallons of product is really going to save you a lot of money. Hands down, you know. Just think of all the money you're going to save when doing this. Okay, so think about it now. You're going to really save a whole lot of money. So if you're out there in the detailing world, guys, you're out there, you know, if you do mobile detailing and stuff, this is really going to be a big A-plus to you guys. Like I said, this product makes up to 25 gallons of product. It's super duper strong. And, can't go wrong with it, man. Now, what we're going to be working with here with this product today, I'm going to show you guys, we're going to be working on leather seats. It's pretty hammered. It's been kind of dirty. This is on my BMW. You can see right here. BMW is covered with snow right now. But yeah, guys, I think you guys know what BMW I'm talking about. And as you can see, the seat's kind of hammered. It's been sitting here, and I ain't really been driving it. I just clean it up time to time, you know. And that's about all it is to it, okay? Now, I'm going to show you guys how good a Zep cleaner can work for cleaning leather seats. All thing you need is a microfiber cloth. Now, you could use a brush to agitate if you choose to, but I'm just going to use a microfiber cloth because I don't think it's needed. A brush is not needed because the product itself is so strong. All right, so no further ado, let's jump into it. So what we're going to do, I'm just going to clean this little area here, starting off to show you guys how effective and how strong the product really is. So here we go. All right, I'm just going to spray that a little bit right there. I'm going to let it work in there. Then I'll take my microfiber cloth and I'm just going to wipe it. Imagine these leather seats have not been cleaned in a very long time. I'll share that with you guys. Okay, it's not been cleaned in a very long time. Now, not only this stuff cleans leather, it cleans leather, it cleans vinyl, it cleans plastic, it cleans cloth, it cleans rims, it cleans tires, it does it all. It cleans engines, does it all, guys. See the dirt running from it? This stuff is super strong, guys. Remember what I told you, super strong. And another great thing about it, something that makes up to 25 gallons of product here, you know what I'm saying? You can really save yourself a lot of money, man. Okay? And as you can see, it took off a lot of that dirt. Dirt running through like, okay? See the dirt coming off here? Took a lot of that dirt off there, guys. And what you can do is hit it again. Look at that dirt, man. That was hammered. Okay, let's hit it again. You might have to do this a couple times, you know, especially depending on how dirty your seats are. This product, you know. I imagine, man, you could really, I mean, it's going to save you a great amount of money, man, if you out there. Especially in mobile detailing, I'd say, and you're doing X amount of cars out there. You're doing 5, 6, 7 cars a day, man. You know, just think now, this stuff makes up to 25 gallons. It's concentrated. So 25 gallons, you know, at $10, that's going to save you a lot of money. You know what I'm saying? It tell you how to mix it. It got a mixing thing on the back right here. For those of you guys wondering how you mix it, it tells you right on the back how to mix it 4 to 1 and 5 to 1 or whatever, the stuff like that. It's back here. Just read the directions on the back. It'll tell you how to mix it, how to make the gallons up and all that good stuff. And but this here I'm using it straight. It's not even mixed. I'm using this straight. Okay, let's give it another wipe, guys. Mind you, it's cold here. Look at here. Look at here. Look at here. Look at here. It's very cold here today, man. It's like 25 degrees out here right now. Doesn't stop me. I tell you guys, I continue my detail, man, for what I want to do. You know, I don't let stuff like that stop me too much, you know. Okay. There we go. Now you can see the half that I clean. Now you can see how dirty my microfiber cloth is right here. See how strong this stuff is? We're gonna just clean this whole half, man, just to show you how effective this product really is. Okay? Now, this is the third time. We're gonna hit it again, man. Now, like I said, the seat's really been hammered here because they ain't been cleaning in so long. I like to spread up there, let my product work, give it time to work its magic, you know. Sit up there, just like this, give it time, work its magic. Okay. Mind you, man, it's very cold out here. So I can tell you guys, that stopped me from getting out of video. I bring some of my products to the interior, man, for you guys. Some of you guys might not even know about the Zip Purple, Industrial Purple Cleaner Degreaser. This stuff is super concentrated, man. And, you can clean, like I said, rims, tires, cloth seats, leather seats, vinyl, plastic, rubber. It does it all. Engines, you know, do the whole nine yards with it, man. Just give it time to work its magic and wipe it away. Now, for stronger places, like, let's say for strongest area with heavily soiled or heavily stained or whatever, you may get you a little brush and agitate it. Let's say for little spots like this. Now, this could be just faded. But see, yeah, see how that come right up right here, guys? Get you a brush and kind of agitate these little bit of spots. It's, you know, look at here, how it come right off. See? The little spots right here. I'm using my little nail here just to show you guys a demonstration here. Y'all get the idea. See here? That'll kind of take the stubborn spots off. Like here, see? You had to agitate a little bit with a brush to get off them stubborn spots. See how they come right off? Because, you know, like I said, leather sheets is hammered, man. It's been sitting here and ain't been nobody really paid a whole lot of attention to it. I got some of the other cars I play around with. And that's all it is to it, man. You can't pay all the attention to one. Now, you want to dilute this stuff down because it's very strong, guys. Make sure you dilute it. I'm using it full blast. Reason why, because the seats are so hammered here. It's so dirty, man. I had to use a full blast on this. Okay? So I'm going to share that with you guys. Alright. Seats are hammered, as you can see. Some of that could be years of fading. I don't know. Yeah, get a brush, kind of agitate that. But you can see the difference. Look at there. See how dirty that side is right there, guys? Look at there. And then you come back over here. See the big difference of that leather? See how clean that leather came all up in here? Stuff's an amazing cleaner, man. I'm telling you. And you can save yourself a lot of money out there mobile detailing. This stuff $10 at Walmart. Walmart is one of the best places to get your detailing products from, guys. What I like about it, you walk right in there and pick it up. And keep right on trucking, man. How good that seat look. Looks super good, man. Yep, Walmart, one of the places I get a lot of my detailing products from. Hands down, no matter what nobody say. I like to shop at Walmart. Not only does I shop for detailing products at Walmart, guys, I like the grocery section too, you know. Well, they sell food too. I make a lot of my groceries out of Walmart. So, you know, we got a super center where I'm at, you know. So, going there, we could buy detailing products, buy groceries too. So, kill two birds with one stone, man. I just wipe this. All right. And you can see how good that seat can clean. It's one of the best cleaners out there. This product really going to save you some money, guys. I'm telling you, it's going to save you some money. One reason makes up to 10 gallons. You know, something make 10 gallons. No, 25 gallons, my bad. Look at there. Look at there. Makes up to 25 gallons for $10. It's going to save you some money, guys. Think about it now. Makes up to 25 gallons for $10. Think about it. Makes up to 10 gallons for 20, no, 25 gallons for $10. Tell me how can you beat that, man? Check it out. Go right to Walmart, man. Pick it up. This stuff is super strong. Look how good it cleaned that leather seat. Look at here. Now you can hit it many times you like. You know, to take off all the dirt and stuff. You know, just hit it again. Hit it again and hit it again. That's all you got to do, man. No big deal. Hit it again and hit it again. Now stains, stubborn stains like these, let's hit them again. Keep on working at them, man. That's what you got to do. And no guarantee they're going to move the very first time you go in them. But you can see all the dirt in the rag right here. Look at there. See them? The seats were really hammered. And this stuff bought it from a long ways. You see the difference from this side. Look at all that grammed out dirt right there. Then you come back over here and look here, man. Stuff did an amazing job, man. Okay. All right, here we go. All right. All right. And there you have it, man. Let's go to Walmart. Pick this up for $10. Like I said, you know, especially for you mobile detailers out there, those 25 gallons of product for $10, man, check that out. It's going to save you guys a lot of money. You guys can use it to clean rims, tires, interior, seats, carpet. And being to make up 25 gallons, man, you guys could do a lot of cars with it. Well, I just want to share this with you guys for the interior. Okay? So, guys, if you're new to my channel, don't forget to comment, rate, and subscribe. Share my videos with your family and your friends. And, this stuff is strong, man. Head out to Walmart. Pick it up. Like I said, the best part about it, $10, and it makes up to 25 gallons. So it's going to save you a lot of money. All right, guys, take care. And I'll see y'all on the next video. Peace. Let's get another look, man. How good that seat came clean. Look at that side. How dirty and grimy it is. It's packed down dirt over the years now. And come out here. See the difference? And some of this could be just leather fading, you know. But you can try it again. Some of this is leather just fading off, so. For age. But it clinked the devil out of it. Look at her. Looks good, man. All right, guys. Take care, man. I'll see you in the next video. Peace.